last video we have discussed exercise number A, B, C, D. I hope all of you read the question answer and learned it. Today we will discuss about vocabulary. Page number 62 and 63. Look at the picture. Read what the guide is telling the trader. Note the words in color. No need to know color. So first of all, guide is telling the trader. The sun heats up the fine sand until it's as hot as coal. As hot as coal. Look at the words in color, means red color words. As hot as coal. The guide is comparing the sand to coal. The guide is comparing the sand to coal. A comparison of two different things. A comparison of two different things using like or the expression as is or a simile. Okay, a comparison of two different things using like or the expression as is called a simile. What is simile means? What is called simile? Simile is a figure of speech. Simile is a figure of speech involving the comparison of one thing with another thing of a different time. So simile is a figure of speech involving the comparison of one thing with another thing of a different kind. This one simile. Like example, as black as coal. As black as coal. Page number 63. Number 1, simile as black as coal. Example sentence, the night sky was as black as coal. The night sky was as black as coal. Example. This one simile. Example sentence. First one.
The night sky was as black.
example sentence, the soldier is as brave as a lion. Who? The soldier. The soldier is as brave as a lion. Okay? Who as brave as a lion? The soldier. The soldier is as brave as a lion. As brave as coal, the night sky. What? The night sky was as black as coal. Which one? As black as coal? The night sky. The night sky was. The night sky was as black as coal. Number three, as light as a feather. This box. Is anyone box? Paper box. Okay. This box is as light as a feather. Next, as busy as a bee. As busy as a bee. The teacher is as busy as a bee. Comparison. This one? Comparison. Like. Okay. The teacher. Who? The teacher is as busy as a bee. After that, number five. As dry as dust. As dry as dust. I did not eat the cake. I did not eat the cake because it was as dry as dust. Why you did not eat cake? I did not eat cake because it was as dry as dust. As busy as a bee, comparison of a teacher. The teacher like as busy as a bee. Okay? So students, everybody read this one. Example. This page number 63, first one, number 1 to 5. So next day again I will continue. Thank you for attending.